Good morning, guys. Welcome to another week in my life. Today is No Makeup Monday, as you can see, and we are getting some things done this week. Like I said, today's Monday. It is the start of a week, and I have been kind of rolling, probably for the past 3 weeks. I've kind of been in a rut, kind of not been getting my life together. So this week, I'm getting my life together, and I'm starting today. Let me show you what I just did. It took like 20 minutes, and I rearranged all of my shirts. These are like my nicer shirts. As you can see, I don't have lots of clothes. I rearranged my pants, and I even rearranged all my bras and underwear. It looks messy, but it's an organized mess. It's so much better than it used to be. And then over in these drawers, I just have like scrubs, and I need to give a lot of them away, but I don't feel like sorting that out yet. So things that I want to do include, wow, I am really blind. I'm driving blind. But I want to go deposit my check into my bank account. And then after that, I want to run to Rite Aid because I'm running out of my perfume. I have like literally this much left of my perfume, and I only ever use the same one. They used to only have it at Walmart, but now they have it at Walmart and Rite Aid. So I'm going to go to Rite Aid. In case you guys cannot tell, it is several hours later. I honestly was just not, I don't know, I just didn't vlog. I didn't vlog for a lot of the day, but I did have a class, my writing class, and I also was working on an assignment for that for a lot of the day. I also took a nap because I went to bed at like 1 a.m. and I woke up at 6:30, so I did not get a lot of sleep last night. I made some coffee and I just had like a really chill, calm day. Right now I'm about to go out to dinner with Tori. We ran into each other, so I'm going out with her and my friend Jaylene. They're both like my besties in high school, and we have not caught up literally since like graduation. So I'm hanging out with them tonight. We're going to this place called Metro Diner. And yeah, I'm about to go get dressed and ready. Also, I did some press-ons. They are not super interesting, just like cute pink. I usually don't go for short nails, but because I work with babies in the daycare, I don't know why I always call them babies, they're toddlers. Because I work with toddlers in the daycare, I definitely want to have a short look because sometimes I gotta change diapers, wipe butts, and I don't want to cut them on accident with longer nails, even though that's more my style. So I just went with these cheap $8 press-ons from Rite Aid, and I'm liking them.
Tori got a chicken platter. Jaylene got a burger. That actually looks really
that
good.
That looks really good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Do you guys need anything else, guys?
No, I think we're good. What is that? Oh, it's mashed potatoes.
What's up, guys? So I just got home a little bit ago, probably 1 or 2 hours ago. And honestly, I had so much fun. Also, a better look at my eyebrows. I think you can see these way better as well. So I have work tomorrow, and then we'll just be chilling. Guilty after you have a drink or a couple drinks?
Sure.
Okay.
How about first thing in the morning? Is alcohol something you need to get you through the day as soon as you wake up?
Maybe a little bit.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to my Tuesday. Right now I have my breakfast going in the air fryer. I'm just heating up some of the home fries that I had left over from last night's dinner. And I also just made a fresh cup of coffee. This mug from Marshall's is huge. It was $5. And it's Snoopy, and it's Easter theme, and I love Snoopy, so I just made a quick little caramel-y coffee drink. I'm about to take my sister to work. I'm gonna do DoorDash today. I am going to this women's center where I volunteer. I'm going there for a little bit, and then after that, I'm going to work. So we have a very full day. A little bitter, but in a good way. I can go for another 2 minutes. Those are good though, I'm not gonna lie.
We are chilling McGillin. My breakfast is done, and I'm about to pop on one of Michelle Reed's vlogs.
I am currently doing DoorDash. I just picked up a $6 order for about a mile and a half. I don't know if you guys really care enough to go DoorDashing with me today. I'm not gonna like vlog for every order, but I'm just filling you guys in. I'm probably gonna do this for about 45 minutes to an hour, and then I'm gonna go hit up the women's center that I volunteer at. I think the last time we talked, I was doing DoorDash, and I don't know how, but I completely forgot that I was even vlogging. So basically what happened since then was I went to the women's center. We were rearranging some baby clothes. If you guys don't know, I volunteer at this place called Legacy of Life. It's a women's center to help women in crisis pregnancies. And this is basically what I'm getting my degree for. So I thought it'd be really cool to volunteer in an actual place that I'll be working for in the future. Something like it. So that is really, really fun. Then from there, I just got lunch and then I went to work. And I just got home from work. My pants are off. You guys know. First thing I do when I walk in, no shoes and no pants. Got some breakfast. I was dashing this morning, but literally the orders were so bad. They were horrible. I just decided to stop. I'll come back out around lunchtime and do it until I go to my other job, and we're just gonna see what happens. Today. I just got out of work. Technically, I have work in the morning, then I have work in the afternoon doing two different things, so I'm gonna be back there later. But I just went to Starbucks and Einstein Bros bagels, and from Einstein Bros my order is just a bacon, egg, and cheese on a French toast bagel because it's literally so good. But this is the first time trying a drink at Starbucks, and I do not like to try new things at all, especially cold brew. And my biggest fear is like ordering something and then hating it, or it not being sweet enough. This is a grande vanilla cream cold brew with 2 extra pumps of vanilla, so 4 instead of 2, extra sweet cream and cold foam. Vanilla sweet cream cold foam. Let's try it. Not bad. Actually like it. It's like right in between the good bitter coffee taste and the sweet, real sweet coffee taste. So that's actually really good. But I am going to head home. I'm going to finish my breakfast and I'll probably finally start editing this video.
I just spray bottled my hair and I'm about to put on some makeup. By the way, isn't this makeup bag so cute? I love it. But I'm about to put on some really, really quick makeup, like 5 minutes. Then I have to go to my job and drop off a t-shirt for Chelsea because it is literally 80 degrees today and it has not been this hot since last summer. It's so funny. Everybody broke out the dresses at work today. So I still don't know what I'm gonna wear, but I gotta figure it out quick because I work in less than an hour. Actually, a little more than an hour.
Hey guys, so this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I did not finish vlogging on Friday because I was just so busy that I didn't even think about it. I barely had any time from going to work to church and everything like that. So that was all. I'm also sorry for forgetting to vlog on Thursday. I honestly don't know if I deleted the clips on accident, but it was just a crazy week and things happen. But I'm so thankful that you guys stick around and you still watch these work weeks in my life because it means so much to me. I love you all so much, but God loves you more, and I will see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye.